रिसेंटली अर्जुन कपूर की अपकमिंग फिल्म इंडियाज मोस्ट वांटेड का ट्रेलर किया गया रिलीज। इस मौके पर फिल्म की कास्ट एंड क्रू रही मौजूद। वहीं जब अर्जुन से फिल्म के टीजर में ह्यूमन किलिंग को जस्टिफाई करने के लिए भगवद गीता के रेफरेंस को यूज करने पर सवाल किया गया तो उन्होंने दिया ये जवाब।
I would like to say I'm not a Hindu, I'm not a Muslim, I'm an Indian. And we are all Indians who are making a film here. Be rest assured, we are putting our country, we are putting humanity first. And we are doing right by everybody. This film is about those people that do not think about religion, caste and creed. It's genuinely a story about those people. So we are making it very small by giving it importance, by even discussing it. There are people who would like it to be discussed rather than the important facets of our intelligence bureaus. To be discussed. Today, I would like all of you all to go back home and really consider whether that conversation is even worth it.
Arjun ne aage social media par troll karne walon ko bhi karara jawab diya.
It's interesting for people to type things sitting at home, but do they go and put themselves out there? Are they putting their lives on the line? It doesn't matter what blood it is. It doesn't. We all are from different... I'm sure over here, you have a Sardar gentleman. He will understand an emotion that is universal. People use words to rationalize bad. People use religion to make others feel a certain way. We are depicting a film that is pro-India. So just give the film a chance before allowing importance to these things.
वहीं अर्जुन ने जैश-ए-मोहम्मद के चीफ मसूद अजहर को यूएन सिक्योरिटी काउंसिल की तरफ से ग्लोबल टेररिस्ट डिक्लेयर किए जाने पर अपनी खुशी जताई।
हिंदुस्तान सहमत है। यूएन ने फाइनली अग्री किया है कि ही इज अ थ्रेट। And it is about time that better sense prevails and we all can see how the government has been very proactive for the last few years trying to get him to be called a threat. And now that he is, I hope action is taken and we can bring him to justice soon for all the innocent lives lost.
Arjun ne ye bhi elan kiya ki saal 2019 unka saal hone wala hai.
Yaar, dekh, 2018 to mera nahi tha, toh main umeed kar sakta hoon 2019 mera ho. Everybody goes through highs and lows in life. I think I just want to do good work and I wanted to do that. I'm here today only because the audience pays money to watch the films that we do. Sometimes they don't, and that happens to the best of us. And that's a wake-up call for all of us to work harder and choose better. I don't know agar 2019 mera saal hoga ki nahi, par main ye bilkul kehna chahunga ki I would like to continue doing a lot of work. I would like to be part of cinema. And if there are fans like her out there, that go out and support the kind of films I'm doing, and all of you all, of course. I just hope I can keep doing more and more work because it's a very long race here. You don't become like those big names that have survived 15, 20 years without having conviction in your work and without having the love and support of your audience. So I would just hope that the audience continues to love and support me. And 2019, 2029, 39, I'll keep giving you all good films with good subject matter.
अर्जुन ने सोशल इश्यूज के बारे में बात करते हुए ये भी कहा कि बी टाउन स्टार्स उन्हीं इश्यूज पर बात करते हैं जिनकी उन्हें पूरी जानकारी होती है।
We are coming here to speak about certain matters. If you ask me in a public platform, I might not be aware of exactly what has transpired. While you are still on social media, I'm working towards something in that moment. Sometimes I might not know it. It's happened in the past. Sometimes you don't want to share your opinion in that moment. You want to process things. Like for example, the last film I was promoting, there was a Me Too situation that was happening. And we were confronted by it. We gave answers when we were prepared. You have to allow us. We are human beings. We have to process things. We have to be ready. It is my choice. I'm a citizen of India. I'm as concerned as you are. But it doesn't mean ki aapne poochha to main aaj hi bataunga. Main jab taiyar hu, obviously main baat karunga. और हम पब्लिक प्लेटफॉर्म पे बात करते हैं तो हमें और सोच समझ के करनी पड़ेगी।
आपको बता दें कि अर्जुन की फिल्म इंडियाज मोस्ट वांटेड मई 24 को रिलीज हो रही है जिसके ट्रेलर ने ऑलरेडी बस क्रिएट कर दिया है। फॉर संदेश आज़ज़ूम मुंबई।